What is the best way to achieving the truth and love?
You are the way, your life is the way.
All life.
There is no other way. What else do you know of? Do you know of anything except that which you are experiencing? You are asking as if there are options and other possibilities. I am asking you, do you know of anything beyond your experience? What do you know of? What do you know of? What are you seeing? What are you seeing? You are seeing a room. You are seeing a hall. You are seeing the books, the racks, the table, the mic, the glass, the recorder, other people, sheets of paper. Now if you must exit this room, then whatever method you will deploy will come from within this room, will it not? If this room is where you are caged and enclosed, then can anything outside this room help you? This room is your universe, right? It is your entire universal set of experiences. You know of nothing else. But these experiences are not very likable. These experiences is what you call as the inevitable suffering of life. Now, if you want to go outside this room, what will enable you to go outside? This room itself. Because there is nothing else. I repeat, this room is your universe. Because this is where you are trapped. Even if you say that this room does not have sufficient instrument or methods or ammunition to help you break free, yet you have no option, yet you can use nothing else. For you, there is nothing else. So start from here, because you cannot start from anywhere else. Start from your life. Everything else is an imagination. What you think to be outside the room is just your imagination sitting in this room. So even that too is within the room. Start from that which you see here, right now. Start from here.